Hi guys, Overscourt Woods. I'm going to go down over there where there is a stream or a brook, Syston Brook actually. Just hoping there might be a bit of water in there so we can put the little radio controlled boat in. So that's what we're up to. I just thought it'd be somewhere different to go. I did do a fair bit of filming here a few years back now, I suppose. Did myself a little radio controlled jet boat, water jet boat, because it gets very shallow here and it was the ideal location for it. Anyway, you're on the hat camera. I will put you on my head. If you're wondering about the noise, I've got my Wellington boots on. Well, I don't even think that's enough water to put the boat in. Might be some the other side of the bridge. Well, I could look down a bit further, see if it's been dammed anywhere. Yeah, we got a little bit of water there. Not much. Obviously got kids up there. I reckon that's about the only place we'll be able to get in. Looks even shallower there. Right. Radio control boat. Oh dear. We got clearance there. Just. Oh no, we're stuck. Yep, we've got real problems finding water at the moment. The only bit of water deep enough to put it in. This is the same brook that I put the rowing eight in, but that's further downstream. So there's a little bit more water down there. And I think we're stuck. Turning up the mud. got it. Did they? No, not quite. No, the aerial's stuck. Not enough water, not enough depth. This is hopeless. Oh dear. I think that'll have to do. There just isn't enough water. So we tried, but we haven't got enough water.
Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel, and down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.